nothing.
Two superbikes, flat out visors, grip length.
Well, hello YouTube. Well, let's just say the bike's gone. The sign needs to be a bit more clearly. Don't you think? Deep danger, deep water. Who puts that there when I was in there? What's going on? No, I'm joking with you, it's there. This is my pulse adrenaline 125. It's a bit old by now, as it is, let me check the number plate, 2009-ish. And it's a good bike, considering its age. A little bit of rust on the exhaust pipe, but I'm not going to say anything about that because it don't bother me. It's my first motorbike. Gonna drop it, who cares? People are thinking driving past. It is generally a great bike. Personally, I'd say bike for your first bike. It's a bit speedy, but that's what you need, as I've nearly drove into a car twice by now. Looking where I'm going, actually, I thought I'd fall in a puddle. Like I said, great bike. Good height if you're quite tall. Not overly tall, like over 6'1", but I'm generally about 6'1"-ish. So it's a great bike, if you're honest. Indicators, okay, easy to snap off if you wanted to snap them off. But one of mine's already snapped off around about here, as you can tell, it's a bit wobbly. Clutch is smooth, brakes smooth. Good bike, you got what you need, you got your miles per hour, your RPM, your gear you're in, your indicators if you're on high beam. But the one thing I would love on this bike is a fuel gauge. Yeah. I am guessing nearly every day that I'm using half a tank when I'm only using a quarter, or not even a quarter actually. Probably using a bit less, but I think I've used nearly 3/4 of my tank now, so I'm thinking of going petrol station. I'm also doing that, talk of what I do to let you people know who I am and all this cack that everybody does. So let's go. And sometimes you can hear the bike on the mic and sometimes you can't, but generally I don't give a damn. It's loud enough for me. Any louder I'll blow my neighbors up and they'll probably whinge. But maybe as I get older and I've got more money, I will invest in a bigger exhaust, but not right now, as I currently don't need one. I've got an itch, majorly bad itch as well. I don't like it when I get itchy. Yo, where's all these cars coming from? Yeah, Audi, drive a bit quicker. Got an Audi for a reason. I ain't gonna get into Fergs. There's no point right now, as I'm coming up to an island and I'm bound to stop. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. He's got a clear run through, he thinks. And here we go to the mile stretch. The thing I've been trying to avoid all week for this vlog. Here we go. Biker's dream, this is. Here we go. Over revving it a bit, but I don't care because I don't really want to go into fourth right now, but because I've got nothing behind me. Right, slow it down, I'm 50 now. Nothing's behind me, but yeah, there is, so it's probably going to come for my arse. Woo! The wind, yeah baby, yeah! That's nice on this hot day. Woo! Should come down here more often actually. Oh, that's nice. Vents are open on my jacket. God, nice and windy. Oh, I thought that lorry wasn't going to slow down. Still can't downshift, as you can tell by now. I know that. Nice my shop. Here it is. Oh my god, it's gonna tell me if it's going too quick, is it? Oh no, it must be broken. Nice and calmly does it every time. One last time. Right, before we get to the petrol station, I best talk about myself, really, shouldn't I? Hello, my vlogger's name is UK Demon, but my real name is Joe, so if you want to call me Joe or UK Demon, I couldn't care less. I am 17. Yes, I am. I'm glad I'm 17 actually by now, because I got my bike. I work in Birmingham. I didn't want to start because that means I gotta start rolling. I don't want to roll. I'm gonna take it nice and calmly, as this is a 30 zone and people think it's a 50 when it's not. Actually, I'm not gonna go to the petrol station yet because I want to see when it starts jugging, what it's like, if you get what I mean. You know what I mean? I think I know what I mean, do you? I should have went that way. What am I doing? Why didn't I go that way? That way looks fun. I'm always coming down here. If the park weren't restricted with that sign, I'd be down here. But unfortunately it is. So I don't know what to do. People don't like waiting, so I've always got to speed up. Yes, I do. So I am a trainee chef from Birmingham. I work in a nice hotel, nice stable job at the moment. So really, I couldn't ask for anything better. Got a bit of money. Have I got a bike, obviously. A little bit of money. And it's just fun. I don't want to go back that way, but I don't want to turn around. Great, now I'm seeing a freaking kind of Maynard. What is happening to me? What is happening to my life right now? Oh, there's tons of traffic. Oh, it's school hours. Whose genius idea was it to go school hours? Yes, it was mine. Obviously, because that's why I'm in traffic, yeah. I don't know why I'm talking to you like this, yeah. If someone gets me, yeah. I go for that gap, love. It's a Range Rover. Do you want me to get killed? Bugger. Turn around, open your eyes, you gon' sit down, yeah. See if my brother's home, so in a bit, YouTube, please like and subscribe, take care now guys.